The U.S. Air Force veteran accused of trying to join ISIS pleads not guilty in a New York federal courtroom today. Tayrod Pugh was stopped in Turkey, and investigators believe he was trying to get to Syria. An FBI search of Pugh's computer found 180 jihadist videos, including one showing the apparent execution of Syrian soldiers by ISIS militants. If convicted, Pugh could be sentenced to up to 35 years in prison.